Hello guys, my name is Ask King Hill. Today I'm playing Pokemon Go. This is the anniversary. Let me show you guys. I didn't already say it. But that was the past 8 days ago. Anniversary Pokemon. I got some new stuff too. Is this about... But when I look over here, there's a wing, so you don't know what you can get. So if you're new to this channel, hit the like button, comment down below, hit the bell for more videos, and I can get this. And right now I'm just listening to Pokemon. Then the Pokemon peasant Pokemon. Talking about new games, new comes for the Pokemon Blah. Ultimate Battle or something like that on the Nintendo Switch. And soon it's gonna come out of December 22 of the version of the phone version. I was talking about Pokemon Pearl and Pokemon. I think I'm getting Pokemon Diamond because I like Diamond more than Pearl. It helps. Come on, fire, come on, get stronger. Excellent. Oh no. Don't lose. Pebble up.
Please wait just a bit longer for the start of your adventure. But that's not all.
Come on. There's a new Nintendo Switch. I forgot about that. The new Dialga and Palkia releases on Friday, November 5, 2001. If I say that, guys, sorry. November 5. So it's gonna be a long time from now. Oh, let's see what my shiny is. There we go. Flareon. Oh, this is Pokemon Arceus, open world, just like the open world of Link. And the Breath of the Wild, that this is kind of like an open world just like that. Army 12 to go to put out. Come on, come on, don't lose. Got it. Finding Din. Man, this is like an open wood. It's pretty cool. Arceus. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's like a, I forgot this Pokemon. It says in the name. Yeah, we need some, gym battles too. I need some, like, the Soko is bigger, but I need a bigger one. Pokemon Legends Arceus.
Let's take a closer look at some of the elements introduced in the video. Pokemon Legends Arceus is a brand new title that opens new doors for the Pokemon series by fusing action with RPG elements.
See what then evolves. I think I have enough. I think I have enough. Just looking for now. Eevee, you have to go. Cause he's not the shiny, but. So. Let's see, like nothing evolves yet. Right quick if I can.
Professor Lavington's field of study is the ecology of Pokemon. He came to the Hisui region along with Pokemon he met in various other regions. He entrusts one of these Pokemon to you. Captain Sunbeam is the leader of the Survey Corps. Though she may seem to treat you harshly, deep down she's your biggest supporter and she watches over your progress with care. Commander Kamado oversees the entire galaxy team. He's a dependable leader who has earned the unwavering trust of his team members. When the commander recognizes your knack for Pokemon research, he allows you to join the team and has you work as a member of the Survey Corps.
Oh, a couple of Eevees already.
The duty of the Survey Corps is to observe and catch Pokemon to shed light on how they live. Your survey duties hold the key to unlocking the true purpose of your adventure. Course of your work, you'll visit various locations within the Hisui region. Your excursions outside the village will begin by preparing at a base camp. At these camps, you'll be able to prepare for your survey work
by just doing all the stuff.
Basic materials.
Getting away from all the stuff.
In the Hisui
That Pikachu, I'm not doing that Pikachu. No, like, really good, nice Pokemon heal I got. Like every day, you know. For example, some Pokemon will immediately flee, so you'll want to hide in tall grass when you approach them. Aggressive Pokemon, on the other hand, may need to be. Been listening to this anyway, guys. There we go.
When you report the results of your survey work to the professor, information will be added to the Pokedex. You can advance your research and fill in more information by doing things like catching Pokemon, seeing them use certain moves multiple times, and
so,
more. Seek out and meet lots of different
now Pokemon. I can see who I can, hopefully nothing's like actually happening.
Keep an eye on upcoming announcements for further details.
Anyway, guys, I hope you like this video. And if you're new to this video, hit the like button, comment down below. Hit the bell for more video. And subscribe to this video, and I'll probably see you in the next video. Bye-bye.